Group ships. Staggered line. Shipmaster, they outnumber us 3-1.
Then it is an even fight.
All cruisers fire at will. Burn their mongrel hides.
Proof ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am. We're on him. Kick the door.
Please don't kill me! Spotted a good LZ. If we can get to our vehicles, we'll lead you to it.
Great job.
Nice shooting!
New contact at .238.
Affirmative, I see it.
No, I can handle those myself.
Splash one, coming about. Oh, you knocked his ass out!
Yes, sir. Gunner seat's mine.
Let's roll.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Go.
I could do this all day! I'm dying!
Grit your teeth and get on with it.
Upper doorway. He others can take the loot. Please use caution. I'm going to grab the arms for a doorway to apply some robust security protocols. One moment, Reclaimer.
Go for a ride.
Please follow me.
Thank you. Spartan. I saw that explosion from orbit. Truth's fleet lies in ruin. Find where the liar hides, so I may place my boot between his gums.
We'll know soon enough, Shipmaster.
Infantry on the spire! Pop them up!
Cross the circuit.
Well, let me have a look.
Ah! Oracle!
Little bastard stung me.
I did not want you to come to any harm.
Got a funny way of showing it.
Excellent. This way.
Sloth runts. Kill them as they sleep.
Chief. Tap him out.
Get your own kills.
Done, we beat him.
Continue downward.
The rim.
2 to the 18th light years from galactic center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation, but it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And Truth?
Near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The meddler has triggered a barrier. A defensive perimeter around the Ark's core. The barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move.
We must get past that barrier, or the meddler will destroy it all.
Chief, you got a whole mess of hostile air inbound. Get back inside while we take them out.
Follow the Oracle, Spark. I will help your sergeant clear the sky.
Sir, Pelican's gonna land one level down.
Commander.
Johnson, look sharp.
I got it.
No, don't shoot. They mean us no harm. Those units have a priority task.
Oh, yeah?
And what might that be?
I really can't say. Not for sure. But if you allow me to find a terminal closer to the core...
We must keep the profit directly in our sights.
But what about your construct? Your solution to the flood? With more data...
Harper's right. We have priorities, too. Until we kill Truth, stop the rings from firing. Nothing else matters. generators, and the barrier will fall?
A small section, yes.
Good enough. Johnson, drop the chief at the first generator, then head to the third. The elites will punch right down the middle.
Roger that.
Charlie, Foxtrot! Tower 1 approach has active AAA.
Mayday!
Get inside that tower!
stick together. Check your corners.
Sir.
Let me drive. Got it.
Here we go.
Seatbelt.
get inside the tower.
Dark in this tower and the barrier will fall. Go, Spartan. We have no time to waste.
By the God.
gods, brace for impact!
I must see the point. Assess the damage to the Ark.
To the top of these hills, Oracle, no higher. We cannot risk your capture by the Flood.
Give me the gun! I got something to do! Find me something!
The Shipmaster's carrier is out of commission, Chief. I need you to take down Truth. The Flood's just going to put pressure on him, accelerate his plans. Punch through the cliffs, get inside that Citadel.
Thank you.
it's a plan.
Chief, Spark has found a way. Waiting for you on the platform, Chief. Go.
The Flood scales the Citadel's far wall. Activate this bridge, Oracle. Prophet will die by my hand. Not theirs.
Calamity! If only we had more time!
It asked, and I answered. For a moment of safety, I loosed damnation on the stars.
My faithful, stand firm. Though our enemies crowd around us, we tread the blessed path. In a moment, I will light the rings, and all who believe shall be saved.
Chief! How close are you?
Not close enough.
That the best you got? Oh, come on. Impress me.
Stop! You imbecile! He wants you to kill him.
I'd prefer that you did not.
What's the matter, big shot? Can't start your own party.
I admit, I need your help. But that secret dies with all the rest.
Johnson, sound off.
Get out of here!
Not without you.
You delay the inevitable. One of you will light the rings. You cannot hope to kill them all.
You're right.
Do it. Me, then you. Now! No!
Your forefathers wisely set aside their compassion, steeled themselves for what needed to be done. I see now why they left you behind. You were weak, and gods must be strong.
Safely to our foe. Only you can halt what he has set in motion.
Let's go.
How could I have known the parasite would follow?
Undoubtedly, this is the heretic doing.
Save the rest.
Can you see, Arbiter? The moment of salvation is at hand.
It will not last.
Your kind never believed in the promise of the sacred ring.
Lies for the weak. Beacons for the deluded. I will have my revenge. On a prophet, not a plague.
My feet tread the path. I shall become a god.
You will be food, nothing more.
No! I am truth, the voice of the covenant.
So, you must be silenced.
Way down.
a thief, but I keep what I steal.
What do you see?
See the final preparations, though it will take time to fabricate.
How will you light it?